Yo guys, Zol here. This is going to be a showcase video for my MRAP police vehicles. So, the vehicle uses custom sounds, features, 8 seats, custom handling, custom sirens, and a working water cannon. The siren has a custom siren effect, along with realistic siren light systems. The water cannon, which is seat 2, on the other hand is capable of pushing vehicles and items around, useful for clearing roadblocks. It also has unlimited water capacity. F2 to switch to seat 2. Here you have the water cannon, and our test vehicle over here, let's spray it down. The cannon also has spotlights, as you can see on the front of the turret, which are directly connected to the vehicle's headlights. If the driver turns on the headlights, the lights on the water cannon turn on as well. These lights follow the rotation and elevation of the cannon. The lights are configured to cast dynamic shadows, which you can see right now being casted by this orange truck as I move around. The headlights also use this system. Well, thanks for watching. That would be about it. See you guys next time. Zoli out.